I'm going to share something about this song I've never shared. When I first started writing the song, I wrote it from the perspective of the voiceover in a Wes Anderson movie. Walt Grace desperately hated this old place. Dreamed to discover a new place, bury himself alive. It's sort of narrated like that in my mind, you know. That morning, the sea was mad. You know, you can kind of, like, I don't want to change the way you hear the song, but when I wrote it, I was like, it's sort of a voiceover.